mate?
Right, I think, oh, right, I've just gone over on my ligaments there, on my ankle.
Where's your sore?
Oh, I think it's there, right. Oh.
Right, I'm going to have to finish you on.
Nice and slow, mate, nice and slow. Okay, yeah.
Right, right, where's your sore? Where about?
Right round the right and left side, all round the, yeah, mate, in my ligaments, yeah. Oh.
Right, I'm going to have to help you up.
All right, no problem. Okay, not a problem. Thanks, lads. That's that.
Right,
I'm gonna
have to give you a rest.
Okay.
Ice, some compression
and
elevation.
Brilliant, okay. Okay. What should, how long should I, how long are you
gonna
keep that ice compressed on
at
temp for?
About 10 to 15 minutes.
10 to 15 minutes, okay.
Keep pressing.
What's that do to take this, the swelling down or something?
Yeah, yeah. I'll apply the pressure and keep the swelling down.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, it doesn't half hurt. Oh.
Did you come by car?
I came by car today. Why? What should I do? Am I going to be able to drive or?
No, I'm going to have to bring a family member to come pick it up.
Oh, right, okay. And what should I do when I get home? Ah.
Do the same what you're doing now. Keep it fresh and elevated.
Okay, at all times, is that, yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
And what about in terms of the next few days? I mean, what should I be seeing the swelling coming down or?
You should do, but if it doesn't, go and see the medical advice.
Okay, the hospital, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you think I might an x-ray or something, or what do you think? I'll sprain or break it. Do I need an x-ray maybe if it doesn't go down?
Well, if the swelling doesn't go down, I'd go and get an x-ray.
Okay, no problem. What about work? Ah,
you won't be able to work.
I'll have to ring you. All right, no problem.